potential lead at that point. Went to his third and fourth pitch.
There's a line drive caught by Andino. Timed it perfectly and takes a base hit away from Colby Rasmus.
Well, it is nice to have a second baseman with shortstop range, because Andino proved he can play a shortstop at this level. So on the turf, and any ball that gets by anybody on the line here, and again, because I mean, it looks like Nick Markakis might have been able to cut that off. You're thinking next.